So mom used to be a porch with a wrought iron wall, basically. It was just like a gate around the porch. Okay. And he would come up and hang
sit on the porch.
Hang on the door of the porch and just kind of sit in the porch.
And a boiler used to have to close the slide glass.
May also be in that, what's the closest place I can think of to go get bananas?
Yeah. I hope he's able to.
Yeah.
Good news is he has all my money.
He'll buy thousands of bananas.
They would like more banana. You can tell.
Well, if you wait 10 minutes, we'll have some for you.
Aren't they cute?
They're adorable.
Todd is. I should have run to go get them for Todd to stay here. I'm just not very good on a stick right now.
Hey, buddy. Hey, monkey.
I was sitting in the road when they were first all down here, and one of the adolescents tried to come near me, and I muttered.
Aww. You know it.
Hello.
Do you have a hug?
No, not at all. They have very nice feeling here.
I wish the other ones would come back out. Here they come. Here we go. Save some banana. Oh, here comes one behind you.
Here it comes.
We have plenty of stuff. We can always stop and get more today, guys.
Yeah.
He's ready for more.
Yeah.
Somebody, did you try closing your hand?
I did not try closing my hand.
Because it might get mad.
Let me see if I can pull a guy to close up my hand up.
Did it open up your hand?
No, he got mad.
Oh, he did? What did he do? Oh.
He did a little tooth.
Oh, he's scared that's going to happen to him.
No, they see something. We don't.
They're looking at you, Daddy.
Yeah, I think the others have gone further into the hill. I think he might be able to get them in our yard, to be honest.
Look at you before they eat it.
Because.
Mm-hmm. They want to make sure you're not going to attack them or something.
Because. They want to make sure it's not a trap.
Smart guy.
Here. Want some more? What's up?
Come back again. You're welcome. This is too funny. You get a good shot of him, Hill?
I think he's mad at you, Mom.
No, he's not. Maybe he's not hungry anymore.
Nope. Yeah, it's me.
We got big teeth now. They're not big.
No sudden movement.
I'm sorry.
Stay right there with
her. If you keep feeding them a little bit at a time, they'll stay right there with you.
Mm-hmm. You get good shots though?
I'm getting some. My guy likes me. I'm in a friend. Come here, Fred. Come here, Fred.
Yep. Ready. He's just waiting there.
Okay, I'll stay here.
Fred.
You can just do your whole banana, you know. You can do that way.
Maybe it's...
Yeah, the others have gone into the trailers.
Mm-hmm. Not too small, too? That's strange. And they know it's too small.
Okay. No, there's definitely a hierarchy in these. And they all know it.
I want another one. Is it a
picture? Oh, it's good. Yeah, okay. I have
to. You're good.
Thank you, guys.
You want it, guys? You want it, guys? No.
They're not going to come after you.
No,
sweetheart.
They're going to want...
Ah! Here, little guy.
They go after each other for food.
And I'll throw this one.
That's a female.
What's up with you? You're a nut.
Coming at me.
You're a kookaloo.
Yes, banana.
You're a kookaloo.
We used to throw them all the time at him. Yeah. Because the little guys don't always get...
Big piece. Okay, I'm done. No banana this time. Look, how fast that went through.
Oh, I know.
But Todd's got more. It's okay. No, they don't eat the peel, sweetheart.
I know, but they like to get the bits off.
Well, if they can't get a piece of banana from us, they'll go after the peel.
I think that one's Freddy, because he's done. I gave him a lot.
You never know.
I'll name him Dale. I'll call him Big Mouse. My nickname is Tom. You want one too?
These guys are beggars, man. I'll sit with you as long as you're
be a friend. You want me to take pictures while you feed them? I'll do it.